Wow. I'm good. Can you remove me from your call list? Thank you. Have a good day. Like, I fucking hate being top ELO, dude. Like, this is such bullshit. Okay.
You comfortable there? Alright then, you should get down. Here, come sit in this chair. That one's right next to Daddy.
Thank you.
Retreat, retreat, retreat! Enemy ultimate is coming! Subject acquired. Be right back. Retreat! 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 Rupa! 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 Rupa. Attack middle lane! On my way! Enemies in right lane! Attack! Enemy ultimate retreat! Retreat middle.
Come sit on this chair right here. I have a chair right here for you. Fuck. It's trying to crawl on me. Okay. Don't dig your claws into me.
have spawned. Thank you.
Freelo! Freelo! I love Freelo. God damn. So nice to get Freelo every once in a while. Ooh, so nice. I'm just loving that freelo I just got, dude. 10 fucking TP freelo. It just feels so nice. It's just so nice. Oh, they're picking Mercury. Okay. Okay. Cat, get out of my seat.
So I'm solo?
are you doing? I'll stand up for a second and you steal my seat? You just love to steal my seat, don't you? Don't you, Dandy? Don't you, don't you, don't you?
Versus Vimana. It's gonna be a pretty hard lane. I can't really just straight up kill him. And because Zhonghui's like 1-3 is just really bad clear. I'm not going to be able to really aggress on him. But we'll see how it goes. Yeah, I can't. I have to go with teleport just because it's. I'm not gonna pick up boots for a while. I'm probably gonna go from this straight into Divine Ruin. So I have to get 1280 gold, and then from there I really still can't aggress on him. Especially if he slows me. Like if I get caught in that slow and he's just like, "Oh, I'm gonna dumpster you," I'm fucking dead. Like I'm a good Zhonghui and everything, but Vimana's one of those gods where I can't really fight him. Like, I can fight him when I have my ultimate, especially when I get Divine Rune. Like, there's just nothing he can do to get away from me, because I'm going to have better poke. But, yeah, we'll see how it goes. Right now, I'm just kind of checking for the invade, make sure they don't walk in on us, really. That's the key. Don't get fucking walked in on. Because if they invade and I'm put behind, like, that's game. You want to put a god behind, and they're a mage in the solo lane, just invade them. Like, it's the best idea. Even if you don't steal the buff, you're still putting them behind, health and otherwise. Oh my god, he hogged speed. What a fucking bastard. sucks that I missed that first auto to pull it out. So I'm going to have to walk all the way in here to pick this up. But we should. Nope. There's Mercury. Sure enough. That was some good damage. Rat needs to leave. Enemy missing right. Rat's almost dead. Okay.
Enemy missing right. Enemies in the middle lane. Yes.
He's gonna miss out on a whole wave here, which is actually pretty good. I don't, even though he got those camps, I don't think it's still worth a whole wave. And his wave's gonna be pushed back now. Once I go to level 4 and get my 3 in, I'll be good. Yeah, so now I can just ping the wave down. Yeah, I'm ahead of him by a little bit, which is good. No, the wave's too close. I'm not going to throw my tag at him.
Enemies in the middle lane.
Fuck, missed it. So he has level 5 here. If he wants to, he can dive me, but I have my ult and full stacks, so he's not going to be able to kill me. And I don't have anti-heal, so he'll probably just heal anything up I do when I ult. See, and I'm too slow without boots to really, like, go and do anything without Rat here. But now that I have power and my 2 is leveled pretty well, I'm clearing wave easily. Any damage you do, I can pretty much just heal it back. And now with Divine Ruin, if he decides to dash and I'm not, he decides to dash at me or dash aggressively, I can just kill him. He can't heal.
An enemy has been slain. Your middle tower is under attack. Enemies in the middle lane. Got double kill.
I put out a lot of damage there, it's just, it's 2-on-1, and I didn't have boots, so I can't really go anywhere. See, I'm still ahead. He's almost out of mana. Fuck.
On my way. Enemy missing right. On my way.
Okay. Enemy missing left.
I'm still even with them, but it's just, they're seriously camping me, and it's not gonna pay out for them. Yeah, suddenly he realized he can't kill me without a gank.
Nice job.
I don't think I can get these. If they're up, I don't think I can get there in time. Plus, Merc's coming.
Retreat, enemy tower.
Enemy missing left. Somebody do something ballsy here and just get blink. a little ballsy because I can just blink on Giannis. If his portals are down, his ult's down, there's nothing, he has nowhere to go. I can just blink on him. His slow can't slow me, so I'll be able to just stay with him. Looks like they're in a little trouble. I don't have ult or anything here. I don't know what I can do. Oh well, I don't give a shit. Fuck it. They seem to be doing fine. I'm just going to push this tower. They're doing great. They're pushing them out. By the time I get there, there's nothing I'll be able to do. So I'm just going to push this tower. Oh, and here's Vimana. That's amazing. Hey, Mana, buddy. Hey, Mana, little buddy. And see, because of his passive where he has those two basics, he's actually pretty good. Junkwei's really good at just pushing a tower. Giannis is in mid. Actually, you're so back. Dandy, don't scare me like that. Like, if you put your claws on me, I'm gonna be pissed. We still got that tower, which is fine. We're still hitting gold. Really, the big thing is Sobek's just rotating over and stopping any aggression. And that's fucking AIDS, dude. Oh, I can get... That's good. That doesn't clear that. And up next, I'm going to get that. And then I think I'm just going to get the slow, Gem of Iso. It sucks I didn't get the tag on her. I could have killed her. Killed the Freya, but
out of mana.
Good sailing. Good game. Cancel that. That's too bad. I'm building stacks. Be careful, middle. No.
Dude, what were you doing? Oh my goodness, I hit 4 instead of R. a nice snipe.
Nice job. No problem.
Okay. Shut your trap. Thanks.
Pretty sure that was his dash. If he goes in on that tower and kills him,
right tower.
Dude, they're done for there.
Double kill.
That's too bad. Enemies every turn.
Enemies every turn. Retreat.
Yes. Your power is on max.
Suffering demon.
Done no junk.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dandy. I didn't know you were there.
Destroyed him.
An enemy has fallen. An enemy has
really
been slain.
Good hide from me there, demon.
Unstoppable as the morning sun. Shut down.
There
will be no unstoppable. Deicide.
Yeehaw, baby! Ooh, another 11! What? We lost 11, gained 7, then 10, then 11. doing good. Let's get back in it. Ow, Dandy. I'm just trying to pet you. I don't want to wrestle. You want to play laser? No, you love to play laser. You love to play laser. Ooh, look at her wall running. She's not even giving a fucks. My Dandy don't give no fucks. Stole my seat again, Dandy. We had a discussion about this. And they get Kumba. Oh, they're having a really fucking... their fucking lineup, dude. Their fucking lineup. Wrong one.
spotted.
That's too
bad. On my way. Attack.
Thanks.
My ally is awesome.
Enemy missing left. You on my way.
Sorry.
On my way.
Awesome.
I'll come in as ready.
Attack. Return to base. Awesome. Be careful. Be careful.
Be careful.
Return to base. Awesome. Attack!
Retreat!
An ally has been slain.
Help! Help!
There.
Completed. I'm the greatest. Retreat! Attack! Retreat! Retreat!
This will be killer.
On my way. Okay.
4 wins in a row. Yes. Oh, it's so nice to have 4 wins in a row, but I'm going to sign off there, and I wasn't really recording, so I can't save that, but maybe Twitch will let me save it. Maybe. We'll see.